Puff the magic puffball lives on a log and gobbles up the xylem just like we gobble eggnog. And if the puffball's jostled, it will ask for more, 'cause that's the way that the puffball distributes spores.